Hi guys, today I'm going to show you a quick guide on how to clear the ELT Much of Ifrit event. I know this is kind of hard and you couldn't complete it without the help of some TMs. The most important thing is to equip all your characters with Fire Elemental Resist, either through equip it with Espers or with equipments. You must have a character which is equipped with Bushido Freedom, which can dispel the debuff effects cast on your teammates. Also, you need to have a character which has Fire Elemental buff, which is very important. You also need a support unit, which can clear off all the status alignments. And for the healer, you need to have 100% Fire Elemental Resist. Either equip her with Ifrit Esper or equip her with Flame Shield. When it comes to selecting a party companion, I would suggest selecting a Noctis, which is equipped with Ifrit, so that he won't die so easily. The first thing you need to do is to buff up your character with Defense and Fire Elemental Resist, which is these two important things. You don't need to waste to use Focus, because the next round, Ifrit will cast a skill that will debuff all your party members' Fire Elemental Resist. So, after that, you might need to use your Cecile to use Bushido Freedom on your team to dispel the debuff cast by Ifrit. The trick here is to clear off the status alignments and then use Bushido Freedom to dispel the Fire Elemental debuff, heal up your team, and cast Fire Elemental Resist. Keep repeating this process and you are good to go.
Thank you.